They say when me can't go pay the money, can't me go pay the blood clot money for see. Me gone to jail. So I'm going to pay a man dinner and something. Quacko. Take the blood clot money and go pay the blood clot money and the woman come out of jail. They say two blood clot week after me the right to see but I look at my blood clot all young. You know what I see, but there is a tiny little bit of the tiny little. Yeah. Mm. Right, yes, sir. It's a moon, yes, sir. And look. My Lord. Yes, sir. Big. Fuck it. That's what I'm going to have. I know. The man is like, come out of blood clot. Come out of sucker. You're fucking idiot. And if you have some money, you quote that you find some pussy got more money. Come on, that's a fucking deal. What's that? What's the money after blood clot deal and 2 weeks after the woman come put up a deal? Yeah. Boom. Hey, Mr. Gunner, did you? Bang bang my yacht. One little fuck of a boy. The woman came in the blood class and I said, yo, come to the boy. I'm talking to the boy and say, yo, 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 I don't tell me, like, yes, courthouse, yes, the courthouse, we remove some fire, we go on and roll.
Mm-hmm.
When
we remove
some fire, then we go for 6 years. When we remove like this, sir. That's when Kenyan man, that time we got a yard, the night, and have me receipt, you know. And then Kenyan man, that we see, but yeah. This is when I call the woman and say, yo, you know what I'm saying? And the woman come down and say, no, no. And I say, you know, I'm saying, I'm receiving, I'm not sure.